broken bottles in the hotel
home. To be honest, it doesn't even feel like Riverdale anymore.
Yeah. Any nightmares this week, Betty? Well,
a lot has
changed the world since you graduated high school,
Archie. No kidding.
Don't rush this time, Betty. It goes by so fast at your age. One summer can change everything.
Day by day, Betty, we'll get through this together.
It's time to see you in a year.
Start again. But it's not. Hey, do you mind if I stay here to make a few calls?
Yeah, go for it. But I've got
high hopes. Sorry.
Takes me back to
where we started.
Hey. Oh, guys, Tony gave me a tour of Riverdale today. It's a hellscape. I called you here for Pop's retirement party, but we have a much bigger agenda now. Riverdale's dying, and we might be the only ones who can save it.
So let's make a vow, the four of us, right now, that in 1 year, no matter what's going on in our lives, we'll meet back at Pop's 1 year from today, and every year after that. Deal?
Deal.